the summer of 2005. I remember I was sitting out having dinner with my family who was visiting, and as I was drinking a soda, I noticed that it tasted funny. It was this weird metallic taste. And over the next couple of days, it got worse.
With rare diseases, diagnosis is extremely challenging because we are not well understood. Many doctors don't know what to test for or how to find what is plaguing us. Probably the hardest struggle of my rare disease odyssey was when we were still searching for answers and we were going through a surgery. It was going to be extremely painful and require staying in the hospital for an extended period of time. And it wasn't going to fix anything. It was only for the purpose of possibly finding an answer after years and years and years of searching. We shockingly still did not have an answer. It wasn't until about a year later that a doctor who specializes in my type of rare diseases identified exactly what was going on.
I got a CAT scan, I got an MRI, I did x-rays with my dentist, trying to find what was going on. Good news was there was no tumor. The MRI results were consistent with multiple sclerosis. I lost it. It was really, really difficult. My uncle, the year before, passed away after a long 25-year battle with MS. And that's all I could think about. I've had MS for over 10 years. I have directly experienced the benefit of good, safe, effective drugs that have helped me to manage my disease.
The high point was getting my diagnosis. It took so long for my diagnosis to be found. And my entire family, my support system, my caregivers, we were all exhausted.
PPD has done work on most of the drugs that have been approved for multiple sclerosis. And I'm very proud to be a part of that.
Through the research that is done in clinical trials, I'm now able to receive treatments, which is something I never had before. And my quality of life has vastly improved.
My experience with MS offers hope to people.
Really, what we're doing is so important because it's going to make life different for the patients that are receiving that medication, patients just like me.